Thanks.
So, are you excited for your big date on Friday?
I don't know.
Come on, Sid. You gotta get yourself back out there at some point.
I know. It's just hard after what happened.
Look, I know that you've been through a lot, but not every guy is gonna be like Max.
I know.
Besides, this guy from work, he's like really cute. You're gonna love him.
I thought you said he was new. How could you possibly know if I'd like him?
Well, I've had like one conversation with him. Like, he's cool.
Whatever you say. I can't do this, Megan. I can't go on this date. I know what you said, but I'm not ready. It's too soon.
Hey, Sid, calm down. It's okay. It's okay. Breathe. Listen, you don't have to do anything you don't want to. But it's been 8 months.
I know. You're right.
Do you need me to come over?
No, I'm fine. Sorry for bothering you.
Stop that. You can call me whenever you need. You know that.
Thanks, Megs.
Anytime. Talk later, Sid.
Yeah, talk later. Snap out of it, Sid. You can do this.
Madam.